Second finger on the second fret of the fifth string, the A string. Third finger on the second fret of the fourth string, the D string. The first finger on the first fret of the third string, the G string. Here's the E major chord. Play all the strings.